Roxanne Roll from Quebec is next. Here come the marks. Technical mark and a presentation score. Deduction of one on the fall on the axle, and 49.59 is still good enough to put her into first place.
49, thank you.
Ahead of Michelle Long.
Yeah, those are very solid scores, and again, the indication with the triple-triple combination, she picked up 9 points for that element, and that is really such a key ingredient in a ladies' short program if you can do that triple-triple combination.
Final words from Coach Annie Barabé to her student, Roxanne Rowe, 19-year-old from the Victoriaville, Quebec area, breaking into the senior ranks. The last couple of years has been a little bit difficult. 13th last year at the Nationals, the 2011 Canadian Junior Women's Champion.
She is a charismatic performer. You could see right off the top, she looks right at those judges. Beautiful, elegant carriage across the ice, her body line and back. And a triple-double combination, and that one of the easier combinations that you will see, but great marks for quality. Difficult jump here. Triple flip. Nicely done. Here it's her double axel again, very nice out of a spread eagle. I like the way it blended into the choreography of the program. And I don't think there's anyone like her in this ladies' competition. It has the kind of personality, eye contact, sophisticated expression. That is not easy under this kind of pressure. She is really doing a sensational job.
For what she did here, Roxanne Rowe.
That was quality, top to bottom. What a super performance.
19-year-old Team Quebec has a chance to be the leader here in the women's short program. Alain Chartrand still to skate at the Nationals. Smile that lights up an arena. Very similar on-ice presence to the defending champion who's not skating, Caitlin Osmond.
Well,
she is with her coaches.
Just a charming skater, as are her coaches there. And Stephanie Barabé on the left of the screen. All of her skaters have this wonderful style and presence, but look at her eyes, absolutely sparkling. And you just feel she's enjoying the moment. And when you can be in the moment and relaxed as she is, great things happen with the jumps. That, remember, an easier triple combination, only a 5.5 point base value. This, her more difficult jump, a triple flip, beautifully executed. The entrance, though, may be questionable. She may not have hit the exact right edge, so she may lose a mark on that. High levels across the boards on her spins and her step sequences, all level 4 out of 4. So that's awesome. She really made the most of what she had.
She's going to smile a little more when she sees this. Yes, you're in first. Roxanne Rowe, 54.83. And again, very difficult last couple nationals. Got injured a couple of years